to me. Color of her eyes were the color of insanity. Crushed beneath her wave like a ship I could not reach the shore. We're all just dancers of the devil's dance floor. Well, swing a little more. Security. Might have been a drunk and her father was obscurity. Nothing ever came.
All right, guys, happy Tuesday. We last left off with this just screwed in here, clamped in here, and just the patch made for the bed. We had some winter weather and had some plowing and sanding to do, Christmas and Christmas Eve parties, etc. But so here we have the patch welded in, and that first skim of fiberglass there, and that rocker mostly welded in. I gotta jump down below and weld it in, pull those screws. I have these drilled so I can do some spot welds. So I'll do the spot welds, pull the screws, spot weld where the screws are, catch the spot welds along the bottom, and that rocker will be ready for a skim of fiberglass. We'll jump over, get the other one. We have here, I just gotta do the little trimming on, like we showed on the last one. Get that on there in no time. Get that welded on. And it won't be long before we're doing some finished body work and some priming on these things here. So our plan is to at least bare minimum have it in primer today and ready for paint in the morning. That's probably the most realistic. I'd love to have it painted today, but I'm not going to say that I'm going to. Just having this stuff welded in and bodywork and primed would be a good point. Like I said, I'd love to have it painted today, but I don't want to be unrealistic, so it'll at least be ready for paint today, painted tomorrow. Fingers crossed, everything goes well. Could be painted today. Maybe I'll get the jams painted today, and then we can shut the doors and do the paint we're gonna do on the outside. I think this one's just getting straight up paint, no rocker guard or bed liner, because it's pretty clean already. We'll save that step, save that for the trucks that are worse off. I mean, we're gonna put a little paint on that cab corner, but I literally will probably clean this up, clean the pits, maybe just get some good primer on there, and I might even just paint and blend the clear somewhere in here, just to keep it low, simple, keep as much factory paint as possible. But we'll see how far that goes when we get to that point. But here we are.
They're the in crowd. We're the other ones. It's a different kind of cloth that we're cut from. We let our colors show where the numbers ain't. We're the paint where there ain't supposed to be paint. That's who we are. That's how we roll. The outsiders. The outsiders.
Our women get hot and our liver gets stained when we saddle up and ride them in the pouring rain. When a junkyard dog with a alley cat keep the wind at our front and the hell at our back.
That's who we are.
With you I'm talking, you walk that walk wide open rocker.
That's how we roll.
Back to the wall, a band of brothers together along the outside of a window rider.
We got this rocker here all welded in. Did a little skim of fiberglass, got a skim of Bondo. We'll get that knocked down, seam seal a couple other little edges. In the meantime, we got this ready for primer. We got it in primer with the first coat there. A few coats of that on, get that knocked down, and the bed will be ready for paint. This side's pretty close. once we get that body work knocked down, this side done and ready for primer, we'll jump over to the other side, get that side welded in, body worked, ready for primer, prime it.
So nose of the grindstone.
Like a mule mining Pike County coal. He fucked up his back, couldn't work anymore. He said, one of these days you'll get out of these hills. Keep your nose on the grindstone and out of the pills. See the ways of this world just bring you to tears. Keep the Lord in your heart and you'll have nothing to fear. Live the best that you can and don't lie and don't steal. Keep your nose on the grindstone and out of the pills. Well, Daddy, I've been trying. I just can't catch a break. There's too much in this world I can't seem to shake. But I remember your words, Lord, that bring me chills. Keep your nose on the grindstone and out of the pills. Keep in mind that a man's just as good as his word. It takes twice as long to build bridges you've burnt. And there's hurt you can cause, time alone cannot heal. Keep your nose on the grindstone and out of the field. Well, Daddy, I've been trying. I just can't catch a break. There's too much in this world I can't seem to shake. But I remember your words, Lord, they bring me to chills. Keep your nose on the grindstone and out of the pills. Keep your nose on the grindstone